We're on radio Total Quo. I'm just going to ring the radio station. See if I can be on the news tomorrow. There you go. My name is John Wano in Auckland here. Who do I talk to put on a pānui tomorrow, or in working hours? Or how do I get a pānui for
who? Can you ring me in the morning, please?
Yeah, that's okay.
I'm the cleaner.
Yeah, okay, that's alright.
Can you ring me in the morning?
Yeah, sure. Bye. That's the cleaner. So, I'll ring back in the morning, and I'm just having a listen to their radio. And I'll put a pānui over the radio, tautoko, that's up in Mangamuka, for a hui on the 18th of November. That's a Saturday for Hori Te Kuri, Te Uri, or the Taheke Native Court Marae hearing, and for history of those who whakapapa to that chief, Hori Te Kuri, to come to the hui, the Pōwhiris at 5 o'clock on the Friday in the afternoon. Taheke Marae, and then the hui will start next day as early as possible, probably 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock will be alright. I'll make all use of the time to put the history from the Auckland province native courts in Awaroa, Helensville, to Whakawhiwhia Native Court in Waiapu District's East Coast. I have some announcements to make about Rewharewha Manukau, sale of Pukekohe, all that whole area of Franklin from east to west, and his puke up on Bombay Hill. Those are all these lands both ways, all the way to Waiuku, and where his marae was, the Manukau marae, at Waiuku before the end of the road. Now, I've filmed all of that with Mohi Manukau, Paramount Chief of Kaipara. I'm going to tell something very rigid and true about all my research into the Manukau titles in Maunga Tautari and also in the Kaipara and right through the whole country to Chatham Islands, Rekuhu Island country. The British have fashioned their title around Chatham Islands, or Rekuhu to New Zealand. Now, I'm going to be blunt and truthful to all the whakapapa in the Kaipara, up north, Te Tau, and Te Uriho, Te Rōrua, Ngāti Kahu, and other Papu, Ngāti Wake, Ngāti Ata, and Ngāti Kawa, all those tribes' history has been tampered with the Manukau title, with Te Re Waikato Whare Herehere Manukau, has been changed into a female. So that's what I want to run across with you, that there is a problem with the titles on the Land Information New Zealand and New South Wales titles. Now when I finished that hui in Tāheke, then I'll be back into Auckland to seize Cook Street and the rest of the world title, the country's titles. I'm having a hui on the 11th of November 2017 in Te Unga Waka Marae again, on Saturday morning. I don't know what time we will have the hui, just in case the marae is booked for something else. I'm going to fit at least an hour of time to put this book through there with all the additions in it on that day, the 11th of November 2017, connected back to Paramount Chief Rewereva Manukau, 11th of November 1862, when he made this sale purchase agreement with Rogan to sell the whole of Pukekohe, his ancestors' lands. That title has been fabricated into Kaipara, and all those tribes up there, I'm going to expose it as being fraudulent, tampering with the Moriori Manukau title. And I know that George Connolly is from the Waikato area, and he swore black and blue that Mohi Manukau was the wrong Manukau. George Connery is more Mangatauteri area of origins of title, but I'm going to find the right Manukau. They know who they are, but this is nothing to do with anyone because it's a private contract with the Scottish Freemasons, Mohi Manukau, the Manukaus of that time with the Rogans. They married into each other, so it appears that Rewereva Manukau made a deal with Rogan. No, he didn't do any deal. It was the Manukaus in the Kaipara Harbour that did the deal and usurped Rewereva Manukau and Te Re Waikato Whare Herehere Manukau's title and put it into the Pākehā side of the native Māori Land Corps, New South Wales, New Zealand government crown. Not the British crown, the New Zealand, New South Wales, Queen Victoria and Queen Elizabeth II's crown corporation, private companies, and defraud the whole of the people of New Zealand, Pacific Islands, the world, and the Paramount Chiefs. I know how it works because I've done the full research on the Manukaus, the Rogans, the Wānoas and the Cosgroves around titles. That's in my brain from our Rogan family down the East Coast, Dick Rogan and James Cosgrove, married into my Wānoa family in Tikitiki and the St. Mary's Church in Tikitiki, 1831. Births, deaths and marriages on Whakawhitira Native Magistrate Court. And that's what this book is. And I have my trusty friend, Manahi Parapara Mohini, as a direct descendant of the Moriori Manukau of Rikuhu country, as Rikuhu Island, the closest to here. The British picked that title, and I pick it too. the Cook Islands was further out, but the closest country that's on the record is Rikuhu, Aoraki, Mount Cook, Raki, Taranaki. That's the two mountains that belongs to Manukau, and Hikarangi, Waitangi. Those names and the Manukau name is all over this country, came from Rikuhu country, or island, as they call it. And the Maoris themselves, these ones that fashioned this title, with the Rogans and those Manukaus in the Kaipara, made the name Wharekauri. That's not the true name of Chatham Islands. And the Solomons are not the true people of Chatham Islands. It's Manahi, Parapara, Mohini. You see those old names? They belong to that island, not the Solomons. This is the real owner that's sitting right here with me. Manahi, Parapara, Mohini. And those Manukaus from Mangatauturi Mountain. Te Rā Waikato, Whare Herehere's Manukaus, Par site in Cambridge. He went to Cambridge University in England, and then he went across to Edinburgh Magistrate Court and put the title together with William Simons, Lieutenant of the 23rd Regiment of the British Royal Navy, as a magistrate. Now, I'm holding this book as a magistrate, surrogate King George IV, who Te Rā Waikato, Wharehere Manukau, sold the land to King George IV, the brother of King William IV, from 1830 to 1837, ruled, and his acts are in here, to put on anyone who gets in the road of me and what I do as a surrogate. Surrogate King George IV, 1820 to 1830, Surrogate King William, Surrogate King George IV, 1820 to 1830, with his commercial landowner, Te Rā Waikato, Wharehere Manukau, Paramount Chief of Aotea, New Zealand and Pacific Islands. Then, 1830 to 1837, King William IV, the brother of King George IV, and his action here, took over that contract through Rewharewha Manukau, the direct descendant, and then it's left with me, that title, as executor of the Manukau Moriori Trust. In the meantime, Manahi Parapara Mohini is a direct descendant of Moriori, has a direct line into that whakamara. But the commercial side of contracts rests with me in the real estate field, the banking field, the legal documentation, the signatory to all British titles, and the historian of the Manukau commercial land title. So, with that, I just want to say this, that I'll ring the radio station in the morning. In the meantime, I'm going to write a letter to my lawyer to get in touch with the crowd, to investigate it, to get on to the subject. But I'll be busy from now till the 11th on Saturday at the hui. So anyone wants to come to the hui, it's a public hui for anyone who wishes to come to Te Wungaraka Marae. It's on a corner of Manukau Road and Clyde Road, number one, on the way from Epsom, Broadway, Epsom, through Epsom to Green Lane, west, okay? On the way to the airport that way. You're quite welcome to come, but you'll have to listen to what the time is. I haven't confirmed the time yet, and I'll work it out with and it, yeah. Or someone else in the marae. Paula Agarai. Enid Agarai or Paula Agarai. They let me have the marae any time I want, so it'll be a small hui. And from that, we take that. I'm putting all the extra pages in here for Rewharewha Manukau's update of his Pukekohe land sale. I'm putting it in its entirety in here with Morris Baker's tūpuna, hori, tikuri, in the same 1862 Native Land Act that was formed under Rewharewha Manukau and Rogan. Okay? So that's all I want to say for now, and we'll catch you a bit later. Bye for now. Today, Sunday, 5th of November 2017. Good night.